This morning, celebrating how good our God is, that we're kind of cry out this morning that He would do what He wants to, that He would be glorified, that He would be exalted in this place. Let's just continue in a word of prayer as we commit this morning to the Lord. God, we praise You that You are the one who is worthy of all praise, who is worthy of all glory, who is worthy of all honor. And God, it is our desire that You would do what You want to this morning, that You alone would be lifted up. God, may You just still our hearts that we would be able to just bask in all that You are. And Lord, that we would just celebrate Your goodness and Your faithfulness this morning. In Your name we pray. Amen.
Search my
search our heart, search our souls, examine anything in us that is not glorifying to you, God. That you would be glorified in our lives, that you'd be glorified in our hearts, God. Because my heart is yours, my heart is yours. Take it all, take it all, my life in your hands. My heart is yours, my heart is yours. Take it all, take it all, my life in your hands. Oh, take it all, take it all, my life in your hands.
My heart.
Up our lives, sing together. My heart,
my heart is yours, my heart is yours. Take it all, take it all. My life in your hand, my heart is yours, my heart is yours. Take it all, take it all. My life in your hands. Take it all, take it all, my life in your hand. 'Cause your blood will never lose its power. Your blood will never lose your victory.
Give us hands to be percussion as well. Don't just need a drum kit.
What can wash away my sin? What can make me whole again? What can make me white as snow? Nothing but your royal blood. What can heal the heart of stone? What can resurrect these bones? There's no other fount I know. Nothing but your royal blood. Nothing but your royal.
Yeah. We stand firm in your power, God, firm in your strength. And in you, we are overcomers. God, may we stand and live in that truth. And all God's people said, amen. You may be seated. Just going to ask that you remain seated until the buckets come forward again. As we sing this new song called More and More, just saying that all that we want, all that we need is found in Jesus, that the strength to overcome those addictions, the strength to face those struggles is found in him, and that we would cry out as a church for more of him, because it's only him that can bring that hope, can bring that healing, can bring that restoration.
Cause all we want and all we need is found in Jesus, and all we ask is more of you. Cause nothing can satisfy our heart's desire, and all we want is more of you, more of you. For the Lord is good and his love endures. Yes, the Lord is good forever. And we'll shout it out from the mountain tops. Yes, the Lord is good forever, forever and ever. You are good, and all we want. And all we need is found in Jesus, and all we ask is more of you. For nothing else can satisfy our heart's desire, and all we want is more.